trying to figure that out so I can steal that. I think it's just because his comedy is timeless and he has a flawless ear for what's funny. If he thinks it's funny, and he looks for the funny and he finds it. He'd read the paper every day and then do a routine on what was in the paper.